The stall, pass intercepted. Bunting breakaway in on goal. Leaves it for Marner, who scores! A four-goal night for Mitch Marner. And the Maple Leafs have restored a three-goal lead. It's 10-7.
Bunting makes a great play, intercepting a D-to-D pass. But with Ronick all over him, he tries to go to his backhand, but no. He knows exactly that Mitch Marner is following up. And Bunting sifts to his right, drops the puck to the top of the crease, and Mitch Marner simply skates into it and slips it into the empty net. And the Leafs have their 10th goal of the game in a football score which reads 10-7.